Tiniyak ni Pangulong Bongbong Marcos na tutulungan ng gobyernong Basilan para magkaroon ng agricultural hub. Yan daw ay para ma-maximize ang potensyal ng agri-fisheries doon na makakatulong sa food security hindi lamang ng Basilan kundi ng buong bansa. Sinabi yan ng Pangulo sa kanyang pagdalo sa pagdiriwang ng Golden Founding Anniversary ng probinsya. Sinaksihan din ng Pangulo ang pagwasak sa mahigit 500 armas na isinukuraw ng mga dating rebelde.
Our presence in today's event reaffirms the truth that what was once a ground zero of war is now turned into an epicenter of peace. A province that was once tainted by violence and terrorism is now a zone of peace, made possible not by military might, but more so by a people saying no to violence.